And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we have to look forward to is action from the group stage here at the 2023 Women's World Cup. Match day two for these sides. It's Portugal versus Vietnam.
Well, thanks, Derek. All they can do is win this game. They can't worry about the other result. Let's hope they come out and play as we know they can. This should be a good game.
Here's how it looks for Portugal.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three. No doubt about that.
And here's how Vietnam will line up.
Well, when they don't have possession, it will be a back five. But when they win the ball back, the wing-backs will push further forward to make it a 3-5-2.
And now they get the ball rolling. Rute. And foul it is then. Well, thumped clear. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, the referee opting for the lenient approach this time.
I think it's a great bit of refereeing. Everybody now knows the next foul will be punished.
And a long way out here. Well, fair to say, she didn't really make life difficult for the goalkeeper. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Good-looking move, this. Chance here. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
And so the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick response from Portugal here? There needs to be. Borges. Ana Rute. And Portugal moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, the supporter is keen to see her shoot. Well, it certainly wasn't easy, but a bit wayward, you'd have to say.
Well, she's just missed time, that hasn't she? Didn't quite catch it how she would have wanted to, and there's the result.
Losing possession a bit easily. It comes to nothing in the end. New. Haiyan. Committed challenge. Marquez. Martial. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Chance to do damage. And beating her marker. And it's a quality pass. And in the perfect position to read it. And they need to get tighter. It might be. And fine goalkeeping. Now, how about the short corner? Determined defending. Great opportunity. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Vital. Promising sequence. Is this the moment? Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. Joanna Martial. Ana Ruth. Rebello. Norton. And space to cross it. But unable to make anything of the cross. Ian. This attack looks highly promising. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Andrea Faria. Vanessa Marquez. Ana Ruth. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Oh, big chance. In it goes to reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Moving once more. And Portugal, undeniably, right back in this contest now. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Well, foul play, says the referee. Ana Rute. Borg. Rute. Faria. Seisa. Silvia Rebello. Ana Rute. And Portugal moving the ball with purpose. It's looking promising. Simple catch, really. To it, Jung. You. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick. Well, no card, but the referee making it clear next time there will be one shown. Carolina Menge. Andrea Faria. Norton. Menge. Andrea Norton. And teammates to play it to. Well, you can't really have them any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. So a corner here. Delivering it. Shielding the ball superbly. Quinn Yu. Oh, good looking run. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And the referee blows for a foul.
Well, as expected, Portugal have had more of the ball so far, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Well, perhaps they can do something better with the ball now. Well, a bad pass it was. Quinyu. Could be a chance to break here. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Error by the keeper. And a chance to level it. Well, after that mishap, the keeper can now exhale.
Well, the hand goes up apologetically. That was a real lapse in concentration there.
Portugal looking dangerous. Well, the fans want to see her shoot. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Andrea Faria. A good-looking play as she tries to get them onto the front foot. Oh, surely! Strong hand on that one. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Corner again. Can someone get on the end of this? Credit. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Played over. Well, still an issue here. In position, but pressure to cope with. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Who can they pick out? Well, a bit short with the clearance. That is that for the first half here. And the contest begins. Good looking move, this. And a goal! 1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game. And they need to get tighter. And fine goalkeeping. Determined defending. Promising sequence. really crisp effort, but just wide. Oh, big chance. In it goes to reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking. And teammates to play it to. Well, you can't really head them any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. So, a corner here. Oh, surely. Strong hand on that one. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Corner again. Can someone get on the end of this? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Dealt with by the goalkeeper. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. And a body in the way. Mensch. Marquez. Faria. Seisa. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Pirsch. A glorious chance. Well, if we're being honest, she should have squared the game.
Absolutely. That was a great chance to equalise, and she didn't take it. That's a bad miss, really.
Down. Ian. In position. Well, whatever way you slice it, really, really wasteful.
It certainly was. The goalkeeper should have had no chance there, but it was fairly simple for her in the end.
Faria. Borges. Rebello. Marquez. Ana Seisa. Joanna Marshall. Unable to keep the ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And outfoxing her opponent. Opportunity. Oh, striking the crossbar. You can't get much closer than that. Borges. Ana Rute. Marquez. Vanessa Marquez. Pretty simple for the keeper. Marquez giving it a try, and still danger here. Not a time for calm on the ball.
Well, as you can see from those stats, their creativity has been really good. They've dominated play at times. They've got the ball into the final third with great ability. But when they've got it there, the finishing just hasn't been good enough. And that's been their problem.
Yes, plenty of possession. Just a matter of translating that possession into goals. Joanna Marshall. And teammates to play it to. It should be! And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And what an easy finish it is in the end. Mind you, the marking is so poor. She didn't even need to jump. She won't care about that, though.
So the ball is running again at 2-2. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Anasesa. Faria. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Tuitjung. Useful-looking ball. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Joanna Marshall. Wonderful chance. Oh, it's astonishing. One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, just watch this again. It's a really good goal, but it's no surprise, is it? They've been in complete control here.
The ball is moving again. 3-2. Ayen. Gives it a go. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Rute. Andrea Faria. Faria. Mensch. And moving the ball nicely. Rute. Rebelo. Portugal looking dangerous. Susanne Pirsch. Could be. What an opportunity that was to increase their advantage.
Well, she'll be really frustrated. That was a great chance to extend their lead.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Vital. Tuitjung. Dangerous looking through ball. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here it is again. What a good build-up this is. Quick, incisive passing, clever movement, and all done at pace, which led to a simple finish. That's a real joy to watch.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Seisa. Faria. Anarute. Norton. Rute.
Well, that is how to play advantage. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Might really be able to trouble them here. And is she going to score from here? And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And when through on goal, she makes no mistake. She just hits it so cleanly and with power. That's a great finish.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Pinto. And Portugal moving the ball with purpose.
They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Well, the free kick. Fired too close to the goalkeeper.
Fatima Pinto.
Now, who can she play it to? Takes it on. Late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away.
But they dealt with the threat posed. Seisa. Martins. To it, Jung.
And they need to get tighter here. Options in the middle. And the cross smuggled away. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty.
This to see them take the lead once again.
A goal! Accurate from the spot.
Well, here it is again, and they don't come much better than this. No chance for the goalkeeper. Brilliant penalty.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Fatima Pinto. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Well, the supporters think it's on.
They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Goal! And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. This looks promising, and the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Could cross it in here. Takes the shot. Well, the two sides still locked together, and a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference.
Trying to deliver it accurately.
And they deal with the threat this time.
And getting the better of her marker.
She needs to clear her lines. And so it will be a corner. Now the delivery.
It comes to nothing in the end. It's looking promising. Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball.
What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game.
Played over.
Great save to keep it even.
And there is the referee's whistle for full time. Even Steven here, they can't be separated. We were treated to goals. And Stuart, interested to get your verdict.
Well, Derek, what a good game it was. Plenty of chances, some good attacking play, and a couple of outstanding individual performances. I really enjoyed that one.
Determined defending.
Oh, big chance. In it goes to reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking.
And teammates to play it to. Well, you can't really head them any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. So, a corner here. Oh, surely! Strong hand on that one. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Corner again. Can someone get on the end of this? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Joanna Marshall. And teammates to play it to. And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now. Wonderful chance. Could level it, and it is the equaliser. Parity now, and who's to say what's going to happen next? Might really be able to trouble them here. Now, who can she play it to? Takes it on. Late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes. This to see them take the lead once again. A goal! Accurate from the spot. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Well, the supporters think it's on. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.